now we are going to show in another house which we are installing an on-grid system. Basically, you all well know an on-grid system is a system where there is no storage of batteries. Basically, whatever be the power produced from the solar is brought down, and this is an inverter, on-grid inverter, which it will convert directly the current, DC current is converted to AC and feed into the system, directly feed into the EB line, which in turn, you can see there are protectors. We are, now you are seeing the safety such protectors for both the DC and AC side. Oh, water be, because this is connected directly to the EB line, and probably there may be some setbacks may happen. So we given a total protection on the system. Now we can see both the things were installed in the house in that particular place. One side is a DC surge protector, another is an AC surge protector we have installed. And now you can see down now, but the problem with this system is if the grid is off, that is EB is off, water, even the solar production is going on, nothing is, the current you cannot get it used, because the inverters are designed such a manner, you have to define what you want. The thing is, even though you give a DC current from one side, if you want an AC current, 230 volt, that should be given in the other side, which in turn, that will be indicated, based on the thing only, you can get an output. Now, you had seen, there was a thing happened, there is no input at all. Now, again, the EB has been switched on. Once we switch it on, it will take 60 seconds to again get it restarted. Now it's going to restart. See, now it started now. So what happened? Now what will be the current produced from the solar comes down and it converted. Now slowly the load is picking up. Now it takes around 500 watts. It's already reached, because the panel what we installed in the house is 1 kilowatt. And average that particular time when we are shooting, it is producing approximately around 650 to 640 watts. It's producing now. That current is directly feed into the line. If there is a consumption in the particular house, the power will go to the consumption side. If there is no consumption, then the power has to go back to the EB itself. And in turn, in the EB side, we will instruct the EB people to change the meter from the regular meter to net metering. The net metering, in the sense, the water be the excess power is fitted to the grid during the daytime. And in the night time, when you want to take, then the other reading will come. So based on the how much current you given and how much current you taken, based on the thing, the final net calculation will be made, and the meter, the TNEB people will charge you if you taken more current, apart from the regular production from the solar side. This is an on-grid system which is now Tamil Nadu government has been sanctioned, and we also taken the tender, and now in it's going to come in a very big way, which is the project. It was very much successful in Germany. And now that is the first time in India, particularly in Tamil Nadu only, they started now. And we are one among the company who has been qualified for installing this 1 kilowatt on-grid system in Tamil Nadu by the government. And we are start installing now. And every year, in the month of July or August, the TNEB people will come and verify on how much current we have taken and how much current we have given. Based on the thing, they will see if both are tallied, then there is no bill. If anything is excess is consumed, based on the thing, the current bill will be raised for you. This will be, they are doing only in the month of July and August. This is the project which is taken off in a very big way. And for this, Tamil Nadu government is giving a 20,000 rupees subsidy for the 1 kilowatt system. And beyond that, you got another 30,000 rupees from the central government through an MNRA. And all put together, this if a customer is able to pay from his pocket 65,000 rupees, including the meter changing, he can have a on-grid solar system in his house, which in turn had a lifespan of more than 25 years, because there is no consumables in this particular system. There is no battery, nothing. Whatever be the power you are producing, and the panel has been guaranteed for 25 years. So for your essentials, if you spend 65,000 rupees, apart from the government subsidy of 50,000 rupees, you will spend from your packet 65,000 rupees. You can have, for your essentials, you can have a free current for more than 25 years.